Recharging my shields. Kill leader. Watch for them.
Hail drone if you need it. Dead now.
Recharge back.
Materia.
Stay one. We're all in some
dead.
You're in view of the enemy.
I have a feeling someone's watching us.
Are we getting the train?
Try fighting in 6-inch heels. Got a good feeling about this area.
Give me your
knife. I love this area!
Let's go!
Do you want me to enjoy?
Yeah, I love it.
Where was your knife?
That's fine.
That's it. Oh. Yeah, I love you, buddy. Yeah, I've got a clue.
It's Black Dusk.
Smells similar to one of the soul ones. Sleep talking teeth of God. Get your tickets early. Maybe just for early access tickets.
What is it?
Bring the next talk.
You guys should be listening to all the calls.
We're already inside the next ring.
suggested.
Have you seen Lorna Shore's merch?
I have, but my mum upset about it. Fucking Lee calling me open. And something like that. You have no idea. I know Alex, like.
Are you sure he did it on purpose to piss you off?
No, he definitely said it straight up, like, fucking full chest, man.
It's not metalcore, it's deathcore, okay.
I didn't say that to him, I just left it. Yeah, like, when I left the room, I was kind of like, even Liar Liar, like, dry eaves.
Yeah.
That's what I was like when I left the room.
You should know better.
Oh, yeah, I will tell him.
You should definitely.
From the day we're like, we all move out, I'll just be like, that really upset me that time.
Fuck.
Leave one like that, you know.
Yeah. Material. Close range.
I haven't seen the merch, okay.
Like,
I've
done one with
the screen. Oh, a ghost
face
one.
Yeah.
Well, that's a bit of Smalley, that, innit? That's a bit of Adam S.
I nearly sent it, actually. Some
materials. Yeah, well, I'd say buy that. It's like 40 quid in there, isn't it?
On TeePublic, it's 21.42.
Not bad. I ain't bad. What is it like though? Have you got pictures of it? Like?
That's one.
Yeah.
Well.
I'm sold, man. The colours, dude, are like very.
Oh.
Very. Yeah.
Fuck. So what?
It's sick of it.
That's it. That's what I mean.
Hey, do you like the lyrics?
I prefer that one. Reloading. Reloading.
Yeah, I do like the other one more, but I do like the mask on that more. Because you know, I know it's white too. Yeah, they have a little signature in the back of it.
Nerd. No, oh, you fucking choking.
I could be completely wrong with that though, this is like a fucking.
An M3.
No, like a reproduction sort of thing.
Yeah.
Well, the whole Ghostface mask comes from a company called Fantastic Faces. Right. And they did like a line of five masks. And then they're really rare, like fucking good shit though. I guarantee we both had at least one of them when we were kids. Because they're huge when we were like children.
Maybe.
They were everywhere, dude. Like,
it's weird that children had them.
They were meant for this.
Yeah, here's the serial killer mask.
Yeah, well, yeah, then, like, the guy didn't know what to do with the mask, and he, like, was writing up, like, stuff, what the mask should look like, and then he grabbed it out of the store. That's funny. And the fucking dude didn't fucking copyright it, the original dude. They were missing out on millions. Like, well, billions, I guess. I don't fucking know.
Fuck that.
Yeah.
I think I found a flight screener.
Yeah.
We've got about being awake for
your birthday. Probably not.
Spending it on the beach drinking a cocktail.
I think you need an IO in all the public now. I'm gonna fuck this up.
Oh, why?
Yeah, that sounds great, but I'm not 12.
Oh, shit.
I think that was a good time.
Well,
you're not that small anymore, okay?
For all of us. For 3 weeks, it's £1,000.
What, you going to the kids on that?
Yeah.
It's not bad.
There's no way I could get someone to have them for 3 weeks.
I don't.
Drop them off at a dog shelter.
Oh, my word.
Yeah, put them in the cattery at the farm.
Yeah.
I've already said this to you if you ever needed a babe, so really bad. Yeah.
For 3 weeks, though.
Yeah, 3 weeks is a bit fucking much.
I know, 17 and looking after a baby wasn't the fucking management.
To be fair, when we go away, I wouldn't mind having you at mine to look after the animals.
You don't trust me with the kids.
No, the kids. No, it's not, I don't trust you. I don't trust the kids.
Oh, surely do. You know your kids well. You know your kids well than anyone. They would. So.
Well, saying that, I say it's only £1,000, but my dad's paying for flights anyway. Because my dad's giving the kids the choice. What do you want? Me to pay for your flights to Crete, or do you want presents for Christmas and birthdays?
What's your dad's name?
Norman.
You know, I used to have a dad. Sorry,
Al. Just you give it.
My dad's an asshole. You can look him up on Google.
Why?
Spent 6 years in prison for smuggling drugs into the prison where he worked.
Fair play, though.
It's only fair play if you don't get caught.
Well, he wouldn't. He wasn't getting caught.
Wait, I was sorry. I was so close to saying that. I'm not
saying. You're on a roll of being a fucking knob right now. A funny knob, but a knob.
He spent fucking years. I was telling Kay about it the other week, and I said, because she was like, you know, what was your childhood like? And I was like, oh, fucking luxury. So we grew up on a council estate, but we got like. Eating out most nights, fucking 4 orders abroad a year. And she was like, oh, that's nice. Did your mum and dad have a good job? I was like, nah, not really. Mum had an office job and my dad was a drug smuggler. She was like, what? I was like, yeah, so they used to take lorries over to France to smuggle them back in the headliner in the cab.
I'm going to have to say it, dude.
Come on.
Well, my dad was in prison for rape, and then my stepdad was in prison for
I'm guessing he's on in a fucking Cat A locked up 23 hours.
I hope he's dead, to be fair. I can't fucking R.I.P.
What annoys me though is like they go like, oh yeah, like rapist and murderers or like child murderers are usually in Cat A locked up 23 hours a day, and you think, yeah, fucking good, but in reality they do it for their safety.
Did you tell Kay about that before, by the way?
No.
Mate, it's fucking well annoying because my sister was chatting to him, like, we was told he was down for GBH.
Right.
And then my brother got a phone.
I told you that you were there when he rang me.
Oh, yeah.
Because you rang me and went and told me that and then hung up, and I was like, oh, that's a weird fucking thing to just ring up and tell me randomly.
Yeah, but it's
just without context of everything.
No, it's without context of
what was I doing? I was doing something. I can't remember what it was. I don't know. Anyway, go on, carry on.
You fucking autistic bastards. No, like, yeah, like, yeah, he was like, it was fucked up, he was told it was GBH. I didn't like him anyway, and, like, he was a cunt to me when I was a kid, and my brother couldn't talk to him, and then, but my sister was, like, still, like, speaking through, like, the prison, like, through Forest Bank and stuff.
Oh, is that where it is?
Yeah, and then, yeah, in Salford, right? And then, she literally spoke to him the morning that we found out he wasn't GBH. He was a big old fucking nonce. And,
a big nonce.
Well, worse. Like, the worst thing in the world.
Or mega nonce.
Yeah, it's the worst thing. And, like, now I'm fucking. I'm not, like. It's really hard, man. Like,
well, that was the prison my dad got caught smuggling drugs into.
Wow. It all comes full circle. Everything's connected. What a wonderful world.
He was saying it was the drugs that caused it to do it. Yeah, it was like a cunt thing, like, because my sister, like, now rings me up every time. And, what do you deal with that. So my brother won't deal with it. And it's just fucking. Yeah.
It's not cash money.
It isn't cash money at all. It's pet. Yeah. I like the way Alex happens around with people that have.
Yeah, criminals and reprobate.
Warder jailed for smuggling drugs in shoes.
Not even up his ass. What a fucking.
That arsehole is untouched.
Half a job, Andy.
There was a picture of him, the Manchester Evening News took a picture of him as he was coming out.
Your father?
Yeah.
Can I see? I need energy in my
mouth. He was asking,
was
coming out of the prison.
Sorry.
£20 off Amazon.
Will you shut the fuck up about this ADH shit? He's used this as an excuse for being an asshole like five times today, and it's only 10 o'clock.
Dude, you keep using the fucking thing, right? But a little dick, man.
Oh, so yeah, yeah, we'll do it. I've
been doing that for the past fucking 15 years, mate. And I was like, it's done. We've all seen it, love.
Good shot, even though you threw like
I
a girl.
I didn't mean to, actually. Threw it like a... Threw it like a guy that grew up with a pedophile. Fuck it.
He's in the UK Hall of Shame.
Wow, well, I didn't know we had one of them.
Apparently we do. There, UK Hall of Shame. Dad's there.
Kind of cool. Not that bad.
Could be real. It's kind of sick.
Yeah, fucking maybe.
What is it?
It's probably just some fucking stupid website where people.
See, they didn't spell. Oh, well, saying that, saying they didn't spell my dad's name right. It's been.
Wait, is this like a fucking site of like. I'm sure it'll say that one. Follow the tunnel. Keep looking at
the user. Oh, we
knew
the
one. Really cool. Damn. Could use the good run. What are these? Portal's ready.
Okay. It's take me back to Eden.
Care package over there. Let's get all that.
No! Is there a grenade if he comes up?
Dad.
It's got time! It's person with the beach though on the... That's cool. I'll go get this one too. We did go down last night, but then he cancelled walking his last minute. Finished. They did a kind of emergency. Oh, he's got a freaking... It's my mate. Oh, he's got studio inside.
I
fucking dangerous though, because when it's 30 Friday Saturday now, you're just walking.
Right.
So you just like sit and have a drink and you're not really kidding.
Yeah.
And it's just like, next, next. Well, Stacey went mad at you for doing that on a walking. Stacey was like 2 hours at home. He's got a thing on it, I think, where he's been Egyptian. And you have like a scarab beetle with his wings. I want to put on my neck, but I just can't. It's got to be something that I'm going to be happy with there.
Oh, yeah, a bar, like old school bar. With the wings and
need to recharge my shields. Charging on my shields. Hey, we got bad guys over there.
No, I was either thinking like, originally I was thinking of the Medusa.
Yeah, you know, like, ultimately
your thing is, like, yeah, well, that's what I wanted, but I think it was meant for grabbing the elk.
Good job.
Perfect.
That's what we did, you know,
my bitch.
Well, yeah, because, you know, I didn't ask his permission when I got the
Well, you didn't ask for a dick on his head either, did you? But, like, he's got it.
I had that when she met me.
The joke, Alex, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, and that is a joke, because you can't dispute it.
You did the stutter, Alex. Yeah, I wanted like, I was gonna get like this, like here, you know, like across, like that. But, yeah, I don't worry. I need just like this on them. But I get at least like, I guess them on my like, project, so.
Fair.
Yeah.